Our God abounds in steadfast love, a love that is needed, especially during this time of war and fear in so many places. Now more than ever, our world needs a church like MCCDC that offers hope right here in our neighborhood and through our digital ministries all around the world. We open our hearts and together we pray, God, what is it you want to do today through me? I believe in God and I believe in us and what God is doing for us. Lent this year is a time of fullness, full to the brim. That prayer again, God, what is it you want to do through me? God's already speaking an answer to me that I'm praying about even now. God's going to answer that prayer, and I, with courage, am going to follow where God leads. And I invite you to follow where God is leading you and us as well. Amen and amen.